love Bangla Vans. Arts of Arrowwire's powers are very good name. Sorry, I go to concerts a lot.
Artsel er dui tinta shunchi. Warface shunchi.
I really like Artsel. Okay. I really like Artsel. I'm older than you. Onik shuntam.
Oh, I like Tasan. Tasan sings well. Yeah, Bindu Ami and things like that. Alo Alo Ami kokono kujo.
Now we're gonna go back way beyond Tasan.
Yeah, I get it. Tasan itself is old. Like. This is Bangla. Started like something like a very cool.
Did you Westlife?
It's Bangla song.
Oh, acha. Azam Khan.
এখনো বলতে পারতেছি না.
Ayub Bachchu, right?
Oh, I've heard this song. It's Bachchu, right? Ayub Bachchu?
Wow, look at them. Adi ekhane age shuru nai.
Hey, I really like this song.
And I know this song, but I don't know the artist.
Ayub Bachchu আরো কয়েকটা শুনেছি. Ayub Bachchu আমার ফেভারিট গান হচ্ছে একাতাসি তারা তুই একা, ওই গানটা আমি ভালো লাগে.
মানে
আমার আগে থেকে এই গানটা ভালো লাগতো.
আজম
খান মনে
হচ্ছে.
What do I know about Hassan? He's famous!
The eight of the metal, right? Like rock.
Rock.
It's a K. It's Azam Khan. I'm just hoping it.
So, how is this track?
This is actually very good. The music that first of all, I feel like Akhon music and what like the slow beat. Then first the rock diye shuru korche like the guitar and all. Ha ha. Tapor aste kore piano ta ha. It's very nice.
This artist pop it which you know nam hocche Hasan. Or the band chilo, band er nam chilo Art.
Oh right, my mom used to listen to them a lot.
Ganta, check it out a bit. Who's this guy? Because you said it's extremely popular, right?
Kache jag, aage hi guess korbo na. Cuz quality. This is Uncle James.
This guy, you must know.
I might not. Hey, James. Of course I know him. Who doesn't know him?
James.
Oh, James, my favorite. Okay, finally.
When I was a kid, I remember Khulna Stadium at a concert chilo and I went and he sang amake kole niye and he gave me like a fox chocolate and kota gula paoa jay then he gave me that. Ha,
James is shob gaan shunchi. Ke shunchi
nai? Ei gaan ta shuni nai. But onno gaan shunchi.
Oh my god, he looked like... Acha, I should not say it.
আমার কাছে মনে হয় যে হি ইজ আ গ্রেট সিঙ্গার, বাট আমার ওর টাইপটা ভালো লাগে না. মানে ও যেসব গান গায় ওর.
And I really like James. When I remember when I was a kid, and ঘুমানোর আগে আমার ড্যাড ইউজ টু প্লে জেমসের মিউজিক and I used to just তারাই তারা. I remember that.
That's actually one of his best songs.
Yeah.
This is a different track, right?
Yeah, I thought it was.
হ্যাঁ
ও এই যে শাফিন আহমেদ তাই না? না শাফিন আহমেদ না, তাহলে ও আচ্ছা
and he looks pretty much the same. Hey. Last time I saw him he looked exactly the same, just full boro hoye geche.
Doesn't age.
I live for this music man. I mean eto shundam
tone ta mane je or vocal ta bhalo lage ekhane.
I think Souls is the band that are like no one can forget about once you've heard it. 90s music. I think 90s was the era where the classic rock or alternative rock or any kind of rock and roll bands, they were at their peak.
Age music it's like ishe lyrics beshi gaan beshi mane manusher kotha beshi. Ekhon ke music uta na, ekhon ke music utse the song, the sound, the bass and the key tone dise and lyrics kichu ra ise gang 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 the same thing over and over. Yeah. Mumble rap.
Kono music kono ekta jinish niyechilo na. It was like মানে অনেক কিছু মিন করতেছে, এখন তো ইটস অল অ্যাবাউট লাভ, ব্রেকআপ, স্যাডনেস, ডিপ্রেশন, তখন তো ইট ওয়াজন্ট লাইক দ্যাট, ইট ওয়াজ মোর হ্যাপি, ইট ওয়াজ হ্যাপি
শুনে আর কি ভিউয়ার্স যারা বা লিসেনার যারা, আমার মনে হয় যে এটা একটা ক্যাটাগরির মধ্যে থাকে, এর বেশি কেউ অন্য কেউ শুন মানে ফর এক্সাম্পল আমি যে টাইপের মিউজিক পছন্দ করি আমার কাছে এরকম মিউজিক আই থিঙ্ক ভালো লাগবে না.
Do not talk about something you haven't heard yet. So try to listen to them, try to know what it's about, know where this is they're coming from. Then the mane if you want to keep listening to it then very good for you, and if you don't want to I want to appreciate it.